हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी मिस डॉली जी इज सिटिंग. सी सिक्योर्ड 88% मार्क्स इन SFM एंड डेफिनेटली 88% मार्क्स इन CA एग्जाम्स इज अ ड्रीम कम ट्रू. एंड सी मैनेज टू स्कोर सच ए गुड मार्क्स. हर कॉन्सेप्ट वॉज वेरी वेरी क्लियर. सी हैड ईच एंड एवरी नॉलेज ऑफ स्टॉक मार्केट प्रैक्टिकल. सी यूज टू रिलेट एवरीथिंग प्रैक्टिकली. सी हैड अ कॉन्सेप्चुअल क्लैरिटी. सी डिड ऑल द मॉक टेस्ट सीरीज. सी कवर्ड समराइज नोट्स फ्रॉम चालीसा. सी ऑल्सो कवर्ड माई थ्योरी बुक फुल्ली एंड दैट्स द रिजल्ट 88% मार्क्स. आई विल कंसिडर दिस मार्क्स एज 100% मार्क्स बिकॉज सी वॉज फुल्ली कॉन्फिडेंट टू स्कोर 100% मार्क्स. मे बी इन थ्योरी यू डिंट गेट फुल मार्क्स एंड वन क्वेश्चन हियर एंड देयर सिली मिस्टेक्स कैन बी अवॉइडेड, बट स्टिल 88% मार्क्स इज नॉट बैड. विल want to ask Miss Dolly how she managed to score such a good marks and what is the secret of scoring good marks in SFM so that we can also target such a good marks and we can follow her guidance and definitely be motivated by her journey that is 88% marks in SFM.
Hello everyone. Firstly, I just wanted to give the thanks to Aditya Jain sir because only because of him I secured the 88 marks in SFM. And for my, I referred only the Aditya Jain sir classes, charts, books, and his notes book, and his Chalisa. And for theory, I referred his only theory book because it's covered all the questions, past year questions and study mat questions. And on the last day, I referred the Chalisa, which is provided by the sir free of cost. So you can refer it for the revision purpose. It's very helpful. And
stock market
and related to stock market, as all of you know that sir is also providing the stock market knowledge during the classes, which is very helpful just to retain all the concept because if we are doing something in practical mode, then I think it's very easy just to keep it in mind for a long period. So it's very helpful for me. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Dolly. I think everything is said by you and the marks is speaking that such a struggle and such a good conceptual clarity you had, that's why you managed to score such a good marks. I wish you all the best for your future journey and definitely you will have much more achievement in your life and we will love to share it with our students. So thank you so much, Dolly, for coming and giving your valuable advice. Thank you very much. Thank you.